To make a pig, we start with a tulip twist. Inflate the balloon with about 5 or 6 inches left over. For your tulip twist, push the knot into the balloon and twist around to make a little pig snout. Then create another little bubble just for the back of the pig's head. Next comes the teddy bear head. Push the pig snout through the back of the teddy bear head and hold it in place while you pinch twist the ears. For the rest of the pig's body, start with little dog legs. And to make your pig fat, use a parrot body in place of a regular body. Finish up with his back legs.